Me and Marianne, we were very blessed to have two beautiful daughters, and we never did have a son. So next best thing was having a son-in-law. So I welcome you to the family, Anya. You've been a part of our family for about 6 years.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honour each other for as long as you both shall live?
I am.
I am.
Love, don't cast a spell on me. Say you feel it too. I know you do. I've got so much more to give. This can die, I am to live. Pour yourself all over me, and I'll cherish every.
Now, to my lovely wife, which I never thought that I'll say that word, wife, but you are stunning today. I, Enyo, take you, Emily, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad.
And you have received this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. And you may kiss the bride. Congratulations.
I wish Emily and Enyo the best of luck for the future, and now they can start a new chapter in life and move on with it, and their life will be a lot better.
When I seen you this morning, or this afternoon, I did have slightly tears running down my face, but I was nervous, but we've finally done it, and 18 months of planning is all done.
Action.